Hi guys, I am Zephyr from Zephyr Setups. Hope everyone is fine. Today's video is based on beautiful home screen which is Samsung Galaxy Z Fold concept and I hope you all love it. Before starting the video, I have a little request to everyone. Subscribe my YouTube channel. Also follow me on Instagram and Telegram. The link of the social accounts are added in the video description. Without any further delay, let's start the video. First, open any browser and go to my website which is www.zephysetups.com. Now go to the backup file section and download the Galaxy zip folder. After downloading the Z Fold zip file, go back to the main screen and open ZArchiver. Go to the download folder and extract the zip file like this one. After extracting the file, go to the Nova settings, open backup and restore, go to restore backup and select the backup file from the downloaded folder. Tap on it, then press OK. For wallpaper, I suggest you apply a wallpaper through file manager. Open download folder and set wallpaper to the home screen. For applying this theme, you have to download two items. Number one is Dolphie Kustom Widget and number two is Beam Purple Icon Pack, which is made by Moon DR. His profile link is available in video description. The icon pack is basically made for iOS and it's not available for Android. You have to set it through a method. For applying, you have to watch video carefully. And the dock I am using in this setup is from Shail Vegla. His Twitter profile link is also available in video description. Now tap on the top widget, open search and type 009. Select the widget from Dolphie. Tap on it, open layer, edit its scale to 90. Now go to the globals, tap on color, remove all the text and type 8D966BC6, then tap on apply. Now go to the items, open widget and replace wind with current battery. Type battery and add battery level in percentage, then press OK. Now go to the add bar circle and change its shape to square. Also edit its corner to 30, then press OK. Now go to the widget position, edit its Y offset to minus 90. After the changes, go to the widget touch, tap on custom action, again tap and select disable block touch. Then press save button. Now tap on bottom widget. Tap on import and select the dock widget from the same folder. Tap on it. Open the widget. If you want to use this icon, simply press save button, otherwise follow the steps. But before following the steps, you have to download Beam Purple icon pack or any other icon pack with AE designs. Tap on reflection dock, go to the globals, tap on icon 1 and select any icon. I have Beam Purple, so I am using the Beam Purple icon pack. For sample, I am using any icon. Now tap on AE image and select AE file if you have. Otherwise, you can visit the profile which I added in the video description. This is how AE works. Now I am importing the widget which I customize. Here is the proper customized widget. After changing, your widget look like this, then press save button. Guys, I tried to make Galaxy Z Fold concept setup. Hope you all love it. And let's have a look on it. In app drawer, I am using Groovy icon pack. We'll see you in next video. Take care. Allah Hafiz.